As a dream by the fire, to face an afraid.